Last Friday, an unprecedented cyber attack caught the world by surprise. Some 230,000 computers in 150 countries hacked over the weekend. And it's not over. The computer worm WannaCry or WannaCry hides in email messages, email attachments, links, or applications. Click it and it encrypts all of your information. You're locked out of your own computer, and the hackers want you to pay $300 to $600 in bitcoins to get your files back. The government says no attack of this ransomware has been reported in the Philippines so far, but it is on the alert.
We had a meeting with a joint cybersecurity working group together with other industries of the Philippines here, like BPO, like the banks, like the telcos, Smart PLDT, Globe was there.
The malware preys on computers running on dated versions of Microsoft Windows, including Windows XP, Windows 8, and Windows Server 2003. In a statement, Microsoft said it has released updates for those vulnerable operating systems. The Department of Information and Communications Technology says it has no infrastructure in place yet to shield the country from such attacks. So, everyone must take precautions.
Sa ngayon pa lang, back up their files, back up your important files. Update your Windows OS. Don't click anything sa email na hindi niyo alam kung saan ang galing.
The DICT has begun working on its National Cybersecurity Plan 2022 to protect government networks, business supply chains, and individuals from cyber attacks. But they have yet to secure the 2 billion peso budget they need to carry out the plan over the next 3 years. An IT expert says, with or without government intervention, netizens must work on their own protection.
If, for example, you've failed to apply patches or you don't have an upgraded software, right, then you're vulnerable. Okay? So, what can be done today? Disconnect from the internet.
The DICT recommends checking the Cybercrime Investigation and Coordination Center's Facebook page for relevant and accurate information. JC Gutinga, CNN Philippines.